You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Bowman, this is Nomad, ready to conquer the region.
Bad news. The Bodarks captured the Skelltech Administrator.
Time switch to night vision.
No. Skell was exfiltrated before you arrived. After he closed the deal with the CIA to let the Outcasts take over Aroa, his stipulation was that Skelltech remain a presence. So he promoted Jeremy Parks to COO. If you don't rescue him, Skell could backtrack and the Bodarks will tighten their grip on Aroa. We need to prove that the Outcasts can take care of Skelltech and Aroan VIP. Here are some destabilization missions that will help you weaken their forces before you attempt the extraction. You can aim to free the Skelltech employees being held captive. That would spare them any retaliation once you save Parks, and they could join the Outcast Rebellion. Another mission would be to assassinate Bodark commanders in charge of patrols. That'll paralyze movement.
Hey, kill no man.
You can also eliminate the Bodark's garrison to weaken their presence.
Copy. Out.
Maneuvering in position. Sit here, boss. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Solid work.
Switching to night vision.
I see you! Light him up! On it!
Good one.
Уклоняемся!
Heavy down. All fixed up.
appreciate it.
They don't know we're still here.
Switching to night vision.
They're relaxing the posture. They must think we left.
Fire at will! Getting into position!
Area secured.
Clean hit, boss.
There should be fewer Vodarks in the region now.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tactical Chaos One, and I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you guys want to help your homeboy grow his channel, slide on down and click that subscribe button for me real quick. Don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss any out of my new uploads, because I'm going to be smashing out Conquest Mode with Operation Motherland, Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Thank you, guys. I will see you on the next video.